Because you know it's going to work out. You're just sure it's going to work out. It isn't going to work out. Really, it is not going to work out. This is all there is. This, what you got, is what there is. Never mind the fairy tales. This is it. It is not going to work out because it has already worked out. This is the way it worked out. If you don't like that, too bad. The knight in shining armor is not going to ride into your living room and carry you off. All that noise in your life, all that chatter in the back of your head, all that evaluation and judgment and assessment, the whole story in which you are a player in the script called your life, I'm asking you to consider the fundamental inauthenticity of that. That is really very much like a thunderstorm to which you and I have added this great fantasy, this great story, this great soap opera. Maybe it doesn't mean anything when you're sad. Maybe you're just sad. Maybe it doesn't mean anything more than it means when it rains hard outside. Oh, I know, you think it's out to get you. Really, you do. You even complain about it. It's like kicking in your windshield when you have a flat. Maybe it really doesn't mean anything. And maybe that isn't sad either, because maybe that doesn't mean anything either. See, maybe it doesn't mean anything that it doesn't mean anything. I know you're fighting against it, because you think that it means something that it doesn't mean anything. This really is it. There are no hidden meanings. There are no secrets being kept from you. It isn't going to turn out. It isn't going to get better. It gets better and it gets worse and it gets better and it gets worse. When I say that life doesn't have meaning, that you are devoid of meaning, devoid of purpose, you're a thunderstorm with a lot of conversation about meaning and purpose in which you are very engaged. Some people want to use that as a justification for something. If you use that as a justification for something, you don't get it. That it's meaningless and empty is not a justification for not doing anything. That it's meaningless and empty is meaningless and empty. You can't use it. And if you do use it, if you make a therefore or a prescription or a justification out of it, you didn't get it. It doesn't mean anything that it doesn't mean anything. It's empty that it's empty. And remember, I didn't say it was true. I say it's a possibility in which to stand and look out at life.